Hi everybody, welcome to Milgap Farms. What'd you think of that ride? A new camera, same ride, but a new camera. Tell me what you think about it in the comments below. So this is about as far up as we're gonna go today, guys. We're at the tippy top, which is right behind me. We're filling the tank. Let me show it to you. There's the tank. We got this last tank on the back that's gonna go into here. There we go. This tank is gonna provide us enough water to hopefully rinse everything out of our lines so that they're perfectly clean. We're as clean as we can get them. And then we're gonna be changing out taps. That's probably gonna take about 2 to 3 weeks. After that, it's time to get back in the barn, get all the equipment serviced, ready to go, so that come mid-January, we're ready to tap. So while I'm up here, I brought the kids with me. There's Isabel. Are you gonna say hi, Isabel? The tank is filling up, so we've got this thing nice and capped off. Even though it's not perfectly level, we got all the water we can get into it. Thanks everybody for watching our videos. We really appreciate it. We hope you're enjoying them. We're getting started into 2023-24 maple season. We hope that you come back and come back often. And until next time.
God bless you.
God bless you. What? God bless you. God bless you guys. Thank you. Hope you enjoyed the ride down. I wasn't sure if I could capture that. Thanks a lot for watching, everybody. Until next time.
God bless you!
That's right. God bless you guys. Oh, hold on, buddy. I don't think I was recording.